often sung at weddings, where it is said to bring about good fortune.
And now we're going to hear from the former